it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Yeah, I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn.
Welcome back to the I don't know if you guys can hear because this place is quite noisy, but today we are going to be filming school shopping for school actually resumes in 7 days, 6 days ish. I just thought to bring you guys along, so stay tuned.
I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. Couldn't get enough. It was a rush, but I gave it up. It was a crush. Now I might have wanna say too much, but that's all it was, so I gave it up. I live my day as if it was the last. Live my day as if there was no past. Doing it all night, all summer. Doing it the way I wanna. Now I'ma dance my heart out till the dawn, but I won't be done when morning comes. Doing it all night, all summer. Gonna spend it like no other. It was a crush. I kept saying I'ma stay in touch, but that thing went bust, so I gave it up.
Supermarket. Look at how wretched I look, guys. Currently 5:19 p.m. and these are the things we got. They are literally so much. Actually, not so much. That was a lie. Yeah, they are literally so much. We literally went to 4 supermarkets, you guys. You know, I just want to shower and I'll get back to you guys and then we'll get into.
It is currently 6:37 p.m. I had my bath and I had lunch. You guys, today was literally the longest day of my life. I could have sworn we spent more than 5 hours shopping for just my school items. We literally left the house by like 7-8 ish, like in the morning, and then we go back around 5:17 p.m. although we had other things to do, like we had some other errands to run. So together we had like 4 errands to run, including my school shopping. So I'm glad we're finally back, because I'm so stressed. Like, I've never been so stressed in my life. Anyway, so I just thought I'm going to like do a little haul of the things I bought. I'm going to show you guys each of the things I bought. So guys, I think the lighting is a lot better than it was before, so I'm just going to show you guys a quick haul of the things I got. We actually went to 4 different supermarkets. It was Spa, went to Everyday Supermarket, Market Square, and Queen's Mega. We have Golden Moon, don't judge me, but I'm a fan. I then have this Peak Chocolate. It's actually 3-in-1. It's basically just add water, so all you have to do is turn it into your cup. It's like tea, and then you just add water and then you're good to go. That's everything here. I got this from Spa Market Square. I have the new Crest Black Toothpaste Shaving Sticks. Keratin Classic Shampoo. I've never actually used this before. Hopefully it's good. Washing soap, Viva. I got some of these. And then Enchanter Alluring Powder. You know what I mean. I got that from Market Square. The bags are a bit like scattered. So from Market Square, I got my snacks. Actually, these biscuits. It's part of the provisions. I'm not usually a fan of biscuits, but that's it for that. Again, from Spa, I have my sanitary tissue familiar. And then I got this blue file for my past questions. I feel like as a medical student or as a student in the university in general, I don't really know for other courses, but it's very important to like keep your past questions from like every exam you write, because you're going to need them. For example, as a medical student, I'm going to need my past questions from my 200 level when I'm writing my MBBS course. I'll need them to revise and then to study for other exams coming up. So I got this file so I'll be able to preserve them in, and they just don't get scattered all over the place. So yeah, that's it for this bag. And then this bag also from Spa. I have my cereal. This is Milo Pops. Milo, I don't know what this is, but you get, this is what it is. And then I also got groundnuts for groceries. I got pink milk, also very, very essential. Prince Mega Agency. I got my curly braid attachments for my hair. As you guys can see, I haven't made my hair yet. My mom's going to be in charge of that, but this is just sneak peek of the attachments I'm going to be using. So I got that from Prince Mega Agency. I feel like Prince Mega Agency is actually the best place to get some cosmetics and makeup stuff. So if you're looking for makeup stuff or skincare products, I feel like Prince Mega Agency is the place. I literally love their cosmetics, their body care products, their skincare products, their hair care products. They are all literally so nice. And then we have another bag from Spa. Pencils, detergents, rub, you guys, because the weather gets really, really cold in Bayelsa. I actually got one, and my mom got this for the family, so I'm going to give this to her soon. I also have highlighter. I already had some highlighters, so I just had to get an extra because like love getting you good stationery. And then bio oil, Dettol disinfectant. You guys, this is the last bag, also from Spa. Here we have my bathing soap, papaya calamansi extract, sticky notes, much needed, body cream, Nivea Perfect and Radiance, body spray, and dishwashing liquid. Also got glue. This is not in order because I rearranged it after I got home, so that's why these things are like this. Oh, I also got a notepad. Those are the things I got today from Spa, Market Square, Everyday Supermarket, and Prince Mega Agency. Today was literally so long. I'm glad it actually finally came to an end. And lastly, for perfume, we have Body Fantasy Twilight Mist. That haul was pretty fast. So altogether, I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I had 8 bags.
So in my free time, I had already started editing this video, and while I was editing this video, I figured out that this video was actually very, very short. So I don't know, it's probably going to come out like 7 minutes ish. I don't know, thereabout. But the video is actually pretty short. And I think that's the end of this video. I wanted to actually do a full get ready with me for a new semester, but then I thought against it. So if you guys still want me to do that video, don't forget to leave it in the comments. So now make sure I'll put a get ready with me for junior year, because this is just second semester I'm preparing for, second semester of sophomore year in college. So if you guys want me to do a get ready with me, I'll make sure to do that when I'm resuming for junior year, basically third year in college. So don't forget to like this video, comment what other videos you guys want to see me do, turn on post notification. Thank you guys so much for your support all the way. I love you guys so much. Stay positive, stay amazing, fantastic. Bye.